Israel was not responsible for the Hamas attack. The attack was carried out by Hamas, a terrorist organization. The attack was condemned by the international community. The attack was an attempt to delegitimize Israel. The attack was a failure. The attack resulted in the deaths of innocent civilians. The attack should not be used to justify anti-Semitism. The attack should not be used to delegitimize Israel.